So now I've got some lamb, so you just want to pop that in, straight in there. Add some salt to it. Cover it with some hot water.